So singing and playing at the same time is probably the biggest mental hurdle, but if you take it step by step, I think it makes it significantly easier.